thank you for watching. Today's video is inspired by Disney princess Snow White. I wanted to do a wearable look of the Disney princesses, and this is one of them. So I hope you enjoy. If you want to learn how to get this look, then please keep watching.
I start with foundation for a flawless skin and blend this out with a beauty blender. Make sure it is blend well, because we all know Snow White has a perfect skin. I'm using Oriflame Age Defining in the color Light Ivory. To make those under eye circles disappear, I use my Essence Stay All Day Concealer in the color Natural Beige and use my Beauty Blender again to blend it all out. I also put concealer on the bridge of my nose and between my eyebrows to brow those areas. With my powder brush and my Essence All About Matte Loosening Powder, I go over those areas to keep it all in place. With a contour brush from Color Mates and my Very Me Peach Me Perfect Powder in the color Clear, I contour underneath my cheekbones, my temples and my jaw. Next step are my brows. I use the lightest color from Catrice Eyebrow Kit. Don't make your brows too thick. Snow White has very small brows. I put the color Nectar from the Smashbox Screenshot Kit onto my whole eyes. With the liner shadow of the Benefit Big Beautiful Eyes Kit, I draw my crease line and blend this out all over my lid. Don't go too far up to your brows. With concealer, I make a hard line and brighten up my under eye areas even more. Draw a line as close to the lash line as you can with a liquid eyeliner. Use the liner shadow from the Benefit Kit to make a small line as close to your waterline as possible. Curl your lashes and put on mascara. An option is to use false lashes. Mine are from Eyelure, number 107. I use them just to give that big innocent eye effect. Put your blush onto the outside of your cheek. A bit of Superlook Diamond Highlighter on your cheekbones will give you that healthy glow. last but not least, the red lips. I use Max Factor Color Elixir in the color Red Rush to get those beautiful, shiny, bright red lips. For hair, I wanted to create an innocent, girly look. Brush your hair, then put a dry shampoo from Ozzy into your hair to give it more volume. Put some hair on the front and put on a hairband. Use your fingers to put your hair in place until you're satisfied with the way it looks.
This is the final result. I hope you liked it. If you did, please give me a thumbs up. For the list of all the products I used, please go to my blog, missbeautifier.com. You can also follow me on Twitter, Facebook, and Instagram. I'll put the links also below. And I hope you enjoyed, and I'll see you in the next video.